Across Asia and the Pacific, girls and women remain underrepresented in university majors and careers in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, also known as STEM. Less than a third of female students across the region study higher education courses in STEM, and only 1 in 5 pursue careers in science and related fields.
I have a passion for an IT field, which is looked upon as a men's job. And I decided to pursue my own career as a woman in the STEM field.
As the demand for STEM skills increases to respond to challenges and opportunities of climate change and the digital economy, addressing this persistent gender gap in STEM fields is more important than ever. Crucially, STEM careers are better paid and offer more opportunities for leadership and advancement. Starting early with STEM subjects at school and then at university ensures that young women remain in STEM pathways and careers in the long term. It's a game changer for women, their families, and their communities and societies. The Asia Foundation takes a lifecycle approach to girls' education and career pathways. This means we invest in girls' and young women's scholarships, particularly in STEM fields. Importantly, we also provide wraparound support to these scholars, including English language training, the provision of computers, mentors, and access to networks, and soft skills training like public speaking, negotiation, and conflict resolution. As young scholars advance in their schooling, we connect them with potential employers and educate them on the career opportunities their degrees will open for them. Our support is tailored to the needs of individual scholars, as well as collectively through leadership convenings. This builds networks of young women with shared experiences and career aspirations who can support each other along the way.
It's really exciting because I believe that I can see how other women from other regions who also might have the same or different interests from me, and I got to know them better and expand my network, because in the future, we may not know what kind of jobs or careers that they have that they can introduce us into. So that is something that I'm looking forward to doing and learning more from them.
In this way, these young women can use their leadership, strategies, and solutions to positively impact their communities, countries, and the world.